Hello and welcome to my next OM Workspace session. Today I would like to show you how to copy your edit settings to another image. I already prepared one image with some editing. As you can see here, I did some exposure compensation, I applied a crop and different other things. To copy those settings to another image, you just go to Edit, Copy Edit Settings, select the other image, go back to Edit and paste the editing settings to this image. And as you can see, all settings will be applied to the other image. In some cases, it could be that you don't want to copy all the settings. So let me revert this to the original. So in case you just would like to paste some of the edits you did for the other image, you can go to Edit and say Select and Paste Edit Settings. And here you can select which settings should be applied to the new image. For this presentation purposes, I deselect crop that you can see how it works and paste those settings to the other image. So any settings beside the crop will be applied now. So let me revert this once again. As in addition, you can also save a so-called batch processing file. So with the right click, a context menu opens up where you can save batch processing file. Give this name. I have already a preset called Woodpecker. I just override this for this purpose. And once you have done this, you can also apply the new settings to the other image by load batch processing file. The advantage of this method compared to the other method is that this survives also when you close the software. The other method is only available as long as you have not closed the software before. In addition, with batch processing files, you can also use them when you export files. So when you don't need to have a preview in the gallery itself, you also can use it for export. For this, you can just go to File, Export, and to apply a batch processing file, you have to open up Advanced Settings here. Go to Select Batch Processing File, open the folder where it is saved, select the file, decide which settings should be applied, open it up, and now this will be applied to the image you're exporting, which is quite convenient in case you would like to apply those settings to a lot of images while exporting. Of course, you can also apply settings directly to more images by just selecting more images and then paste the settings directly to the other images. That's all for today. I hope you liked it. If so, please give me a thumb up, subscribe to my channel, and come back when I have my next session. Bye bye.